up farming in Moose Lake, Minnesota. He played football and dreamed of college, having a family when he got older. He had 3,000 reasons for joining up to fight in the service of our country. He was willing to give his life. Heroes come from small towns, poor kids and class clowns. And everybody knows when push comes to shove, they're the first one in line for the country they love. The cost of freedom is very